What does NWA stand for, huh? No whites allowed? Something like that?
Nah. Niggas with attitudes.
Throw up the phonograph!
Some sample.
I love it.
You know, when we sample, we don't just use that sample for the whole record like a lot of groups do. We take it, use a piece of it, and we know just add all kind of stuff.
Quick to get in your shit without a second thought. And if
Your ass gets smoked. It's my bullet you caught. So if you're talking shit about the niggas in black, bow down.
Yo, yeah, I kick the motherfucking breaking.
Appetite is tremendous, so I'm gonna spin this track with some violence because they asked me to end this. Some trouble at a club cause I was nausey. A nigga tried to take advantage because of the kamikaze. He took a swing from my head, thought I was faded. Start running for the door, but the fucker never made it. The sound of the nine went bang, and all over the wall was his motherfucking brain. Cause I'm a nigga you can't sleep on, so set the alarm, cause I hit like a motherfucking bomb. I do damage with a nine in my hand, but the average nigga that don't know me don't understand. I'm from the streets, so therefore, you know I don't care for a sucker that ain't down with the real niggas, the niggas, the niggas. Yo, and that's the way that shit gotta go. And even so, at any time that the nine wanna leave, I got a 38 hitting up the sleeve, and it's ready to go to war, cause that's what it's here for. I shoot down a million niggas and shoot one more, and that's a million and one that couldn't hang with the appetite, cause they wasn't rapping right, so I had to destroy whoever was standing in my presence for fucking up the essence appetite for destruction.
Cops put a hurting on your ass, man, you know. They really degrade you. White folks don't believe that shit. Don't believe cops degrade them. Oh, come on. Those beatings, those people are resisting a rap.
Check it out, y'all. In the house, y'all. So I can show and flow and let the people know. So check it out, y'all. In the house, y'all. So I can show and flow and let the people know. So check it out, y'all. In the house, y'all. So I can show and flow and let the people know. So check it out, y'all. In the house, y'all. So I can show and flow and let the people know.
Central Los Angeles, nothing happens. It's just another nigga dead, 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 dead,
and the boys coming
straight out of Compton. It's a brother that'll smother your mother and make your sister think I love her. Dangerous motherfucker, raising hell. And if I ever get caught, I make bail. See, I don't give a fuck, that's the problem. I see a motherfucking cop, I don't dodge him. But I'm smart, lay low, free for a while. And when I see the punk pass, I smile. To me it's kinda funny, the attitude show a nigga driving, but don't know where the fuck he going, just rolling, looking for the one they call easy. But here's a flash, they never sees me. Never seen like a shadow in the dark. It's like when I unload, you see a spark, it's up over a hesitation. And hear the scream of the one who got the leg penetration. Feel a little gust of wind and I'm jet. Believe a memory, no one will be forgetting. So what about the bitch you got shot? Fucker, you think I give a damn about a bitch? I ain't a sucker. This is an autobiography of the E. And if you ever fuck with me, you get taken by a stupid dope brother who will smother. Word to the motherfucker, fail.
Compton.
Come on.
you say, God damn, they ruthless. Everywhere we go, they say,
damn.
NWA's fucking up the program. And then you realize we don't care. We don't just say no, we're too busy saying, yeah. About drinking straight out the eight bottle. Do I look like a motherfucking role model to a kid looking up to me? Life ain't nothing but bitches and money. Cause I'm the type of nigga that's built to last. If you fuck with me, I put my foot in your ass. See, I don't give a fuck cause I keep belling, belling. Yo, what the fuck are they yelling? Some niggas that I don't like. Walked over to him and said, what's up? The first nigga that I saw hit him in the jaw. Ran, start stomping him, and so did E. By that time, got rushed by security out the door. But we don't quit. Ran said, let's start some shit. I got a shotgun, and here's the plot. Taking niggas out with a flurry of buckshots. Boom, boom, boom. Yeah, I was gunning. And then you look, all you see is niggas running and falling and yelling and pushing and screaming and cussing. I stepped back. U-ways, one in four homicide. Cause I'm the type of nigga that's built to last. If you fuck with me, I put my foot in your ass. I don't give a fuck cause I keep belling, belling. Yo, what the fuck are they yelling?
Wait a minute, cut this shit.
Man, what you gonna do now?
What we gonna do right here is go back.
How far are you going back?
Way back.
As we go a little something like this.
Spread.
working with my full capabilities, and now I'm living in correctional facilities. Cause some don't agree with how I do this. I get straight and meditate like a Buddhist. I'm dropping flavor, my behavior is hereditary, but my technique is very necessary. Blame it on Ice Cube, because he said it gets funky when you got a subject and a predicate. Add it on a dope beat, and it'll make you think. Some suckers just tickle me pink to my stomach, cause they don't flow like this one. You know what? I won't hesitate to diss one or two before I'm through, so don't try to sing this. Some drop science, well I'm dropping English. Even if Yella makes it a cappella, I still express, yo, I don't smoke weed or cess, cause it's known to give a brother brain damage, and brain damage on the mic don't manage nothing but making a sucker in you equal. Don't be another sequel.
Spread yourself.
Jobs so niggas wouldn't have to go out. Give up some dope in a corner so they can show out.
When the cops came, they gave a fake name, because the life in the streets is just a head game. So therefore, to make more, a 15-year-old black kid will go and rob a liquor store and get shot in the process. He ate up a 9-bullet, now he's put to rest.
Why do I call myself a nigga, you ask me? Because my mouth is so motherfucking nasty. Bitch this, bitch that, nigga this, nigga that. In the meanwhile, my pockets are getting fat. Getting paid to say this shit here. Making more in a week than a doctor makes in a year. So why not call myself a nigga? It's better than pulling the trigger and going up the river. And then I get caught a nigga anyway. Broke as a motherfucker and locked away. So, to cut out all that bullshit, yo, I guess I'll be a nigga for life.
Nigga, 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 please. I'm treated like a fucking disease. You say, why do I call myself a nigga so quick? Cause I can reach in my drawers and pull out a bigger dick. Yo, nigga say nigga, we cool, but crackers say nigga, nigga, not to fuck up. But I gotta be a fast nigga to never be the last nigga, or I have to beat your ass, nigga. In the city, you see action first, then hear about it later in a verse. I curse because I'm real with this to keep my shit straight bumping. Murder created by the streets of Compton. And I get it from the underground poet. I live it, I see it, and I write it because I know it. And if you think I'm fucking your wife, you're motherfucking right, yo. Cause I'm a nigga for life.
body pumping. To keep you rocking, that's what I intend. It's ain't number one on the sweet tea agenda. I'm gonna break it down so you can see the skillful way I recite my poetry. Quick as a flash, I'll pop up on the scene. Break out the Casio and the drum machine. Got to get busy, cause I know I'm down. As I tap into my instrument, this funky sound. Prone to make your body start to perspire. As I turn the volume up higher and higher. Grab my JVC, pop in a cassette. Have the people stomp into my beat, shoot, bang. Play it for my friends, cause it sounds so neat. And they ask,
what do you call it?
It's my beat.
Huh? What?
It's my beat.
Nickname Eazy-E, yo, 8-Ball Junkie. Bass drum kicking to show my shit. Rapping, holding my dick, boy. I don't quit. Cry, rock the motherfucker from around the way. I got a six shooter, yo, mean I'm brave. Rolling through the hood to find the boys. Kick dust and cuss, crank up some noise. Police on my draws, I have to pause. 40 ounce in my lap, and it's freezing my balls. Hook the right turn and let the boys go past. Then I say to myself, they can kiss my ass. Get drunk, got the 8 in my lips. Put in the old tape, Marvin Gaye, greatest hits. Turn the shit up, had the bass cold rumpin'. Cruising through the east side, south of Compton. See a big ass, then I say word. I took a look at the face, and the bitch was to the curb. Hold on my tip for the title I'm holding. Easy E's fucked up and got the 8 ball rolling.
Yo, taking out all you commercialized ass niggas. And we on this laid back track, and we doing this one kinda smooth. So what you gonna do, Drake? Kick it.
And so on, let the shit flow on. Because I need something to go off on. The motherfucking DRE serving a death wish. So I'ma hit you like this. Early in the morning, hopping to the BNZ. I got 44 ways of getting paid. Sitting in my lap as I roll up the Compton blocks. The scoop up red, I heard shots. 1, 2, 3, then I seen a nigga hop in the fence and it was grin on the motherfucking trigger. He got in the Benz and said, Dre, I was speaking to your bitch, O'Shea. And as we roll on, I seen the patrol on creep. So we got ghosts before they beat me and grin in a black CT. Yo, hawking some funky shit by the DOC. I gotta get paid, paid in a hurry, see. I gotta have it if I'm not paid thoroughly. I start taking, making sure my shit is steady bumping. A nigga always in the sun.
I heard a dope beat. Somebody told me that Buck did it. But if Dre didn't do it, I can't fuck with it. And NWA is like a mix of fixer tricks. Real niggas with big dicks. You're taking a chance when you think that talking under your breath won't lead to young death. Fucking up shit and shit but a killing for a nigga labeled as being a motherfucking villain. But you don't know me, a record can't tell ya how so many prayed I'd be a motherfucking failure. Real niggas gotta have top ranking. I hooked up with 3 more niggas and started making funky ass shit for your system. Might sound nice, so it makes you wanna listen to them. Sample of a ruthless orchestra.
organization, but you don't want a confrontation. Real niggas don't play. Yellow Easy Me and the nigga Drake. Yo, always making sure that my shit is steady pumping. A nigga always in the
zone. Yeah, the world's most dangerous group, definitely in this motherfucker. Sending a shout out to all the bitches out there. Yo, you getting a pickup and suck your dick up to your hiccup. You know what I'm saying?
Soon. I gotta get drunk before the day begins, before my mother starts bitching about my friends. About to go and damn near went blind. Young niggas at the pad throwing up gang signs. Ran in the house and grabbed my clip with the Mac-10 on the side of my hip. Bailed outside and pointed my weapon. Just as I thought, the fools kept stepping. Jumped in the foe, hit the juice on my ride. I got front and back and side to side. Then I let the Alpine play. Bumping new shit by NWA. It was gangsta at the top of the list. Then I played my old shit, it went something like this. Cruising down the street in my 6'4, jocking the bitches, slapping the hoes. Went to the park to get the scoop. Knuckleheads out there, cold shooting some hoops. A car pulls up, who can it be? A fresh El Camino rolling Kilo G. He rolled down his window and he started to say, it's all about making that GTA. Cause the boys in the hood are always hard. You come talking that trash, we'll pull your car. Knowing nothing in life but to be legit. Don't quote me, boy, cause I ain't said shit.
Get the fuck out!
Dollar B's in the place to give me the pace. He said my man JD is on free base. The boy JD was a friend of mine till I caught him in my car trying to steal an Alpine. Chase him up the street to call a truce. The silly motherfucker pulls out a deuce deuce. Little did he know I had a loaded 12 gauge. One sucker dead, LA Times front page. Cause the boys in the hood are always hard. You come talking that trash, we'll pull your car. Knowing nothing in life but to be legit. Don't quote me, boy, cause I ain't said shit. Boys in the hood are always hard. You come talking that trash, we'll pull your car. Knowing nothing in life but to be legit. Don't quote me, boy, cause I ain't said shit.
Smoker, that's the way it goes, that's the name of the game. Young brother, live.
living dumb by slanging cane. Going around this nigga for 10K heaven. Girls on his talk about 24/7. He won't live long, just keep on waiting. Dope man dies cause he had fresh dates. Living in Captain California, CA. Three with the judges, the police pulled the rain. To be a dope man, it's a life of grief. Two best days on the 1st and 15th. Got a lot of money, nothing less than a 20. Yo, you want a 5? Oh, the dope man's got plenty. To be a dope man, boy, you must qualify. Don't get high off your own supply. From a key to a G, it's all about money. 10 piece for a 10 bass pipe comes free. And people out there not hip to the fact. If you see somebody getting money for crack, he's the
dope man, dope man.
He gets paid.
Yo, man, you was having a JD the other night.
Yo, I heard he got locked up for some of that stuff, man.
Yeah, he did. Yeah, he did. Now I think he's doing about 10 to 20.
I told that brother that was working at the post office.
You need somebody with money so you get a dope man. Juice that fool for as much as you can. She like his car and he get with her. Got a black eye cause the dope man hit her. Let that slide and you paid no mind. Fine that he's slapping you all the time. But that's okay cause you back with him cause he keeps you draped. If you smoke can, you're nothing but a sucker. Known around the hood as a schoolyard clucker. Doing that crack with all the money you got. On your hands and knees searching for a piece of rock. Chosen for a hit and you're looking for more. Done stole an Alpine out of Easy 6-4. You need to be woke cause it's out of this earth. Can't get a 10 piece, need a $1.50 worth. Knucklehead boy, yeah, you turn into a crook. But swear up and down, fool, that you ain't hooked. Hit the pipe till the rock was all gone. You robbing and stealing, bugging and illing while the dope man's dealing. What is healing your pain? Cocaine, this world's insane. Selling crack to another in the fast lane. Strawberries out there to play the role.
Man, I wouldn't touch it with a 10-foot pole.
Me neither, I just stop and grin. Dope man in the pen doing 5 to 10.
Well, I'm the dope man, got caught selling crack. Now my face is in the dirt and the police is on my back. I used to sell coke every day on the streets. Now the chow line is where I eat. So stop what you're doing, that ain't what it's about. Cause sooner or later it's gonna play out. There's money in the street, but I'll tell you what. Either dead or in jail is where you end up. I know for a fact that's how it could be.
Hey, dope man.
No, that's not me. Now to sell crack is not the move. I just did it for the girls, car, money, and jewels. I was a
dope man, dope man.
Hey, man.
Is paid.
Not talking about an info, so beep it out, here goes the info. This is a bitch that did the whole crew. She did it so much we made bets on who the hoe would love to go through. And for the shit that she does, give her a drum roll. Because the dumb bitch licks out the asshole. And I'll let you videotape her. And if you got a gang of niggas, the bitch will let you rape her. She likes sucking on dicks and licking up nut. And I even take the broomstick off the butt. Just to say that she did it with a rapper. But the pussy was more fishy than Red Snapper. But how many licks would it take? She asked to make MC Ren start gushing a vanilla shake. She took her tongue out her mouth, put it on top like a cherry. Started moving it like a snake and it was very irresistible. I couldn't pay the bitch to quit, cause the hoe was doing some old crazy shit that made me start having a fit. Cause the bitch sucked a hell of five dicks.
It's the world's biggest dick.
No matter, just don't matter.
It's the world's biggest dick.
No matter, just don't matter.
What do you want me to do with it?
Don't matter, just don't matter.
She swallowed it.
Yeah. Now I'ma break it down with a fact. Since the last, just don't bite it. Girls don't know how to act. Say
saying that they never would suck a dick, but when they tried it, they couldn't quit, cause 90% of the bitches today, they love that shit. And those are the main ones that say they don't do it, but MC Ren knows the bitches are used to it. So fellas, next time they try to tell a lie that they never sucked a dick, punch a bitch in the eye, and then the hoe will fall to the ground. Then you open up her mouth, put your dick in and move the shit around, and she'll catch on and start doing it on her own, acting like she's trying to suck the meat off a chicken bone. And then she won't let go, because bitches suck nut out of a dick just like Drano. Get the last drop, unclogging the pipe. Then the stupid bitches are doing the same shit the next night, because she just can't quit, cause she's addicted. Addicted, she's addicted. Addicted, she's addicted to suck a good dick.
It's the world's biggest dick.
Don't matter, just don't matter.
It's the world's biggest dick.
Don't matter, just don't matter.
What do you want me to do with it?
Don't matter, just don't matter.
She swallowed it, inch by inch. She swallowed it, but it did not catch. She swallowed every inch of it down. She took a juice and she tossed it around. She didn't even make a slight taste frown. I said, let's do it over, and she said, I'm down.
Drop your drawers, grab a seat, and let's get in. Yeah, it's me again, so check it out. Ladies, not gentlemen, drop your drawers, grab a seat, and let's get into this, yeah.
Easily I'm approaching, there ain't no joking. When the pussy holes are open, ready to fuck until my dick is raw. Yo, the motherfucking devil's son-in-law.
Peter, Peter, the pussy eater.
No, it's a eat. Pussy beater, and I'm the quick to pick it up, a quick to pick up a bitch. So come here, bitch, and lick up the lick up the lick up the dick. Now how many nuts would it take for me to let that bitch graduate to lesson three? Let's see.
Splash, splash,
get a shot.
Splash,
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 splash.
As you can see, I straight whack that ass. Back up, bitch, and let you want nut in your eye. I never, never, ever, ever seen a bitch cry. Nut.
Yellow boy, won't you rewind?
6, 5, 4, now 3 is up. Give me that, give me that, give me that nut. You wanna feel the dick, baby, try your luck. Because I eat like the fuck, 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 yo. I get him stuck on and get the fuck on. Give him a tipsy roll and tell him thanks for the pussy hole. I find him, fuck him and flee, you know. But before I do, yo, yo, I take a hole to the hotel.
To the hotel.
To the Holiday Inn. Yo, if that bitch start fucking up,
what you do?
I'll just fuck her friend.
Now gather around, y'all, and check it out, y'all. And all the bitches come and suck up on my balls, y'all. And take a ticket to play with it like a slinky. So put your lips on my big chocolate Twinkie. And you swallow all the nut if your bitches are smart, to make my dick pop up like a Pop-Tart. But after I nut, I'ma leave ya. But first I must deceive ya, because bitch, I don't need ya. And don't say that you love me too, cause if I turn my back, you would fuck the whole crew. You're nothing but a steak, ho, trying to take my bank, ho. So I have to let you know, at a hotel,
at a hotel,
or at a motel,
at a motel,
or at a Holiday Inn,
say,
because if that bitch starts fucking up, yo, I just fuck her friend.
Yeah, it's Mr. Big Draw, CPO's in the motherfucking house. You thought that beat was greasy. Shit, I lay down here and love to go deep. 357 pounds, more bounce than ounce, and I say what counts. And what counts tonight is the show ain't over till the fat man fucks.
Thank you.
never be the fool until that day will fly away. I just love that smiling face in the early sun. If I can't have you to myself, then life's no fun.
This is one of them songs we kick back and smoke a joint to. I'd like to dedicate this one to all the lovely young ladies out there. Oh me, I'm Eazy-E, alias a whole taming motherfucker. And I want all the ladies to know something.
I run the fuck with you all goddamn night, cause your pussy's good. Now I'm fucking all your friends, cause you ran your mouth like I knew you would. You were back into your friends saying Eazy-E knows how to fuck. So bring your ass in here and give me some so I can bust a nut.
Go on and sing this shit.
I'd rather fuck you, ooh, yeah. With you, cause I like the way you scream my name. I know you like this day, cause you enjoy the pleasure and pain. Now I'm riding on this pussy here, and I'm not gonna stop.
I'm not gonna stop, bitch.
We can do it doggy style, or you can get on top.
Sing.
Back, boom on my groove, basket in my posse, and I'm
brain. And if I get too mad, I have to rearrange your position as an MC. That's the way it should be. The way I get over, I use terminology that's comprehensive, redensive, that's evidently not related to the style that you hear every day. B-boy, destroying and torn and torn while the other suckers are depressed. I'm enjoying what I'm doing and ruin anyone's hope for my position. Tell them, KMG, they're on a mission.
They're on a mission to keep wishing you can't come off. One of these 7-year minutes in your own mind. So take heed and proceed with caution when you rhyme.